We see them driving here all around Charleston, but new data suggests that golf carts might not be as safe for kids as people might think. Researchers at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia found that golf carts cause over 6,500 injuries to children across the country each year, a significant increase compared to only a decade ago. Over half of the injuries involve children aged 12 and younger, and a majority of the injuries involve the head and neck. Parents should be very careful about who's driving the golf carts, especially when there's other children in it. I'm Dr. David Geyer.